In China, it has been a grim and familiar scene for much of December. Hospitals and funeral homes overwhelmed in past weeks as that country grapples with a surge of COVID-19 infections, with cases topping nearly 30,000 daily, according to the latest available data from the WHO. The COVID crisis in China prompting a return of travel restrictions. Canada will now be requiring all travelers over the age of 2 arriving from China, Macau, or Hong Kong to show proof of a negative COVID-19 test. Tests must be taken 2 days before their flight.
I guess it's a good idea.
I believe in being safe when you can.
Canada joins the U.S., England, and Japan in imposing new travel restrictions. The move supported by BC's health minister.
I think it's a prudent step. It's the right step to protect Canadians, protect travelers, and to ensure we're safe. There's a lot of unknowns about the circumstance right now and what's happening with the pandemic in the People's Republic of China.
Ottawa says the temporary measures are in response to the surge of cases and a lack of information from China, including genomic sequencing. China has been accused of not being transparent around its COVID situation. And while no new variants have been reported, there are growing concerns about possible mutations.
Not only do we have an unprecedented level of infection occurring in China right now, which is a real tragedy, but we also have them approving to have a drug that causes a high rate of mutation in the virus.
We do have some significant information. A lot of what they're dealing with China are subvariants of what we know as the Omicron variant of concern. So we do have some information. Obviously, we would like to see more.
The new rules go into effect January 5th at 12:01 a.m. Eastern Time and will be in place for 30 days and then reassessed. Christa Dao, Global News.